Ladies and gentlemen, my name is BÁCH. Today I will talk about recycle. In here, I have 7 contents. Is what is recycle? How to recycle? Why we need to recycle? Top 5 best recycle country. The 5 worst country for best recycle. Conclusion and ending. What is recycle? Recycle is when you have plastic, paper, and metal waste, and you recycle it into a new use. Like you have a bottle, you recycle it to make a new thing. Yeah. How to recycle? Buying products that have been made from recycled material. Buying products that can be recycled. Recycle will save energy. Recycle will reduce the landfill to make the environment clear. Why we need to recycle? Recycle will save energy. Recycle will reduce landfill, make the environment clear, help us have a better life. And this is the top 5 best recycled country. The first is Germany. The Germany have 56.1% since 2016. Germany has the highest recycle rate in the world with 56.1% of all waste in products last year being recycled. This the second is Australia with 53.8% recycle. In the top is South Korea with 53.7%. Well, it's 52.2%. And the 5 worst country for plastic recycle. The first is Chile. Chile is the number 1 of worst country on the recycled plastic with less than 1% of their total usage actually being recycled. Turkey, just like Chile, Turkey recycle just 1% of its total plastic, as the other is 99%. And up in landfill, Mexico is at the top, the 4th is Greece, and the 5th is Israel. And this picture is about the best. The best to the worst. Conclusion: I am doing my best to protect the environment. I will do education to everybody know about recycle. Thank you for listening. Do you have any question?
No. Do you think Vietnam recycle?
Yes, but I don't know about it. Yeah.
How do you recycle?
Yeah, I buy products that have been made from recycled material and buy products that can be recycled. Yeah.